Illustration 1. Wait a minute. Yep.
This is the illustration 1. First, you understand the closing stock calculation of closing stock. This ascertain the value of stock on 31st March 2022. As you know, the opening stock is there as 28,500. Purchases 1,52,500. Manufacturing expenses 30,000. Selling expenses. Now the selling expenses and the administration expenses. These actually selling, financial and administration. All three expenses are the item of the profit and loss account. So they don't come under the trading account, and the closing stock is only calculated in the trading account. So these are the unnecessary information we have to save here. At the time of the valuing stock on 31st March, a sum of 35,000 written off as a particular item which was originally purchased of 10,000. एक आइटम जो 31st March 2021 में ओपनिंग स्टॉक में जो एक है आइटम जिसको 35,000 से ऑफ कर दिया गया, जिसकी ओरिजिनल कॉस्ट थी 10,000 मीन ओ एंड वॉज सोल्ड ड्यूरिंग द ईयर एज 9,000 मीन अगर ओपनिंग स्टॉक निकालो, ओपनिंग स्टॉक इज 28,500 एंड इन दिस आइटम अ सम ऑफ रुपीज originally purchased was 10,000 included but written off as the 35,000 mean the abnormal item. It's a item because normally items are sell at their sales price, but this item of 10,000 sale itna was written off and the sold for 9,000. This is also then what is the value of cost of the stock. So cost of कॉस्ट निकालते हैं, मीन उसकी ओरिजिनली परचेज प्राइस थी 10,000 बट इट वॉज रिटन ऑफ एज 35,000 देन द वैल्यू इज इतना. अब नॉर्मल आइटम का वैल्यू है 65,000. सो मीन ओपनिंग स्टॉक में अगर अब नॉर्मल आइटम नहीं होता तो स्टॉक की वैल्यू क्या होती. वैल्यू less abnormal item. Oops. Yeah. So the value of abnormal item will be this minus this and the 22,000. Now the purchases was 1,52,500 and it is nothing at the purchases. So value purchases and then we don't have manufacturing expenses also. Manufacturing expenses is a part of trading account. Expenses and the purchases was 1,52,500 and manufacturing is 30,000. After that we have the sales, but this also sales have 4,95,000 but it also include the 9,000 of the abnormal. So we can calculate the sales less abnormal item. Sales, we have sales of 249,000 and abnormal items sale of abnormal and we have the amount of 9,000. So sale less abnormal we have this minus this, we have 25,000 of the original sale. And yes, there is also a gross profit in the 20% of sales. So let's we calculate profit which is 20% and we calculate on 20% of sale. In this now we have to calculate the value closing stock on 31st March 2022. Stop at 31st opening less abnormal plus purchases plus manufacturing expenses plus profit minus abnormal sales. And this is 12,500. This is the closing stock. And the question is also related to find out. This is the closing stock, and this is the answer.